Okay, guys, and today we would have to see the singleton angle head unit. It's the octa-core CPU with the RAM is 2 GB and flash memory is 32 GB. Now we have to look the panel, and panel is not detachable, it's fixed panel. Okay, let's see the DVD slot and the aux in, GPS card slot and SD card slot, the navigate button, mute button, band button, disk button, and this is the open button. It will proceed to open the screen, eject button, and the USB slot. Okay, and this is the LED. Okay, and for this head unit, it has a fast build up function. It can build up in within few seconds. Let me check. Okay, after you turn on the ACC, it can build up at once. Okay, you can see it, and it can enter the Android system in a few seconds. Okay, keep playing. This is the volume channel. Okay, let's check the informations. Okay, you can open up the Android 2. You check the 6 information. Okay, check the information, and now the SPX5 and the Android version is 6.0.1, and it has the 64-bit. Okay, and the resolution. Okay, has 580. Check the RAM, it's about 2 GB. Storage. And the frequency is about 1.5 GHz. And the SDK version or the API level is 23. Okay, we can finish to see the information. Now, okay, you can see the EQ. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 band. EQ, and also have the sub setting, the loudness. Okay, effect, rock, jazz, classic, flat, voice, person. Okay. The Bluetooth hands-free, and also you can support the Bluetooth music. Okay, you can support the USB device, the Easy Connect for the Android smartphone or the iPhone. the Android USB, Android Wi-Fi, or the iPhone Wi-Fi. The Wi-Fi is the hotspot, connect hotspot. Okay, the map, it's the Google Maps. You can also install the Waze or other here maps or other offline navigation like the iGo or maybe the TomTom. You can use voice search. Going to the Shenzhen Airport. Sorry, make a mistake. Go to Shenzhen Airport. Okay. Support Play Store, you can install thousand apps from Play Store. So I don't have to log in Play Store. You can use YouTube, play the YouTube videos here. Okay, let's have a look. Press this, so press this button, and then change it, screen angle. 1, 2, 3 angles you can change. Okay, if you long press this button, it can full wrap the screen. Okay. But this one is still playing, just you full wrap the screen. Okay. For this button is turn off the screen. Okay. Turn on. Okay. The browser. Can user you can watch the news here. Okay, you can browse news challenges. Okay, the radio. You can install the radios here. FM 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we can install 30 station here. Explore the areas. Go into the settings. You see the Wi-Fi. You can turn on. You can connect the Wi-Fi. Okay, on display. You can change the brightness level. And display. Brightness. function set wallpaper, setting the wallpaper here. Okay, now we playing the music here. Change the EQ here. I can go to the EQ manager directory here. I've seen. Okay, that's it. Responding really fast. You can use an account icon. You can see. Choose. Okay. To add manual. Sorry, I don't have the video here. Browser DVR, find browser here. Okay, thank you.